Well, there was an old soldier and he had a wooden leg, and he had no tobacco could he beg. Another old soldier just as sly as a fox, and he always had tobacco in his old tobacco box. Said the one old soldier, won't you give me a chew? Said the other old soldier, I'll be damned if I do. Just save up your money and put away your rocks, and you'll always have tobacco in your old tobacco box. So the one old soldier is feeling mighty bad, he says, I'll get even, I will be gad. And he grabbed a spike from out his wooden leg, and he stabbed the other soldier, and he killed him dead. Oh, there was an old soldier and he had a wooden leg, and he had no tobacco could he beg. Another old soldier sly as a fox, and he always had tobacco in his old tobacco box. So the one old soldier went to give me a chew, said the other old soldier, but dang, never do, just save your money and put away your rocks, and you'll always have tobacco in your old tobacco box. So the one old soldier was feeling mighty bad, said, I'll get even, I will be gad. And he grabbed a spike from out his wooden leg, and he stabbed the other soldier, and he killed him dead. Now there was an old hen, and she had a wooden foot, and she made her nest by the mulberry root. She laid more eggs than a hen on the farm, and another wooden leg wouldn't do her any harm.